Manatees are aquatic herbivorous mammals, which means that they primarily eat vegetation like seagrass and other aquatic plants. Here I have a manatee skull and I wanted to show you their teeth. So because they only eat plants, they have molars, which you can see along here. In comparison, I also have a bear skull. So bears are omnivorous, which means that they eat both plants and meat. So you can see bears have incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. Manatees have a really cool way of replacing their teeth. We call it marching molars. So they're constantly growing new teeth at the back of their jaw, and they slowly move forward to the front of their jaw. While they're moving, the teeth are wearing down on the crown and the roots are shortening, and by the time they're at the front, they're these little tiny teeth discs that just fall out of the mouth. The manatees keep replacing their teeth throughout their life. The movement of the teeth is controlled by the chewing of the manatee, and it moves about a millimeter a month. Unfortunately, that doesn't account for the abrasiveness of the food. So if manatees get a lot of sand in their mouth, sometimes their teeth do wear down faster than they intend, which means that they can have really flat teeth in the back of their mouth.